Don't make me angry. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry.
I'm sorry.
Now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Captain. I'm always angry.
Sun's getting real low.
It's okay.
Just can't go around throwing shields at people. Could have killed me.
I know, sorry, I just got so angry all the time. Hulk, always, always angry.
Well, we're the same, you and I, but just a couple of hot-headed fools.
Yeah, same. Hulk like fire, Thor like water.
Well, kind of both like fire.
And Hulk like real fire. Hulk like raging fire.
For one thing, I'm not Asgardian. And for another, we have a Hulk.
Let him have his fun.
5 years ago, we got our asses beat. Except it was worse for me, because I lost twice. First Hulk lost, then Banner lost. And then we all lost.
No one blamed you, Bruce.
I did. For years, I've been treating the Hulk like he's some kind of disease, something to get rid of. But then I start looking at him as the cure. 18 months in a gamma lab. I put the brains and the brawn together. And now look at me. Best of both worlds.
When you have powers like this, it's like putting a target on your back and the backs of all the people you care about.
Oh, cool. Yet another way my life is ruined. Thanks, Bruce!
All right. All I've been doing is showing you the downsides of being a Hulk. But there are a few upsides. Our bodies metabolize alcohol at an incredibly fast rate, which means that we can drink so much and not get drunk. A
All buzz, no barf.